Can you believe? I can't believe what I'm seeing. I'm speechless. Mankind searching for Val and Delilah. Did he turn down a lap dance? Yes. He's a bigger idiot than I thought. Well, here comes trouble. Here comes trouble. Pick up DX! Yahoo! They are the most controversial group in the history of the World Wrestling Federation. They've been reformed and reunited, and they're raising hell once again. We are 10 days away from Survivor Series on pay-per-view, where Triple H will defend the World Wrestling Federation Championship in a triple threat match. But tonight we saw DX King offering their spin, so to speak, on their accomplishments of this past Monday night on Raw.
It was a DX night. What a night they had on Raw. And let me tell you something. Right here tonight on UPN SmackDown, I got a feeling. I got a DX kind of feeling right now, Michael.
You know, you might not like DX's action, but they're all tremendous athletes. They're cocky, but most of all, they're smart.
I can't believe you're admitting that.
Triple H the champion, flanked by X-Pac.
Usually you're out here saying they're degenerates.
Mr. Ass and the Road Dog. DX claiming last week that they're here to take over the World Wrestling Federation. They put Chairman Vince McMahon on notice. And that game, that ultimate chess game, has begun. The problem is DX is listening to nobody, especially they're not listening to Vince McMahon.
Well, let's listen to DX. What do you say?